In this video, I shall present how a line follower robot is used in microbiology as a tool. A line follower robot follows a line for its movement. I placed a sterile medium in a petri dish on the robot, then removed the lid and allowed movement. It collected the followed microbes while moving. Thus, this can be used as a tool for aerial count in a factory. Thank you, and please subscribe.